Thank you. Hey, what are those guys doing?
They look pretty rough.
This rebuilding is tough, man.
You said it, man. Those damn devil golems.
Hey, you know what? I heard it was a human controlling that devil golem.
A human? Like you and me? No way!
That's what I heard, okay?
He was wearing a Yokohama school uniform. An enchanter from Yokohama.
Yokohama? I knew it. Those chumps are all rotten to the core.
Yeah, it's thanks to them the devil was revived in the first place. If they'd just been a little more careful.
The guy who broke that seal is one evil dude.
Yeah. Think of all the people killed in Yokohama and now here. Freaking evil.
Imagine if it was just some average Joe, you know, who broke the seal by accident. Like, oh no, I've broken the seal. What should I do? You know, like that.
Doubt it, man.
Yeah, I mean, you'd have to be a total waste of skin to do that.
Like a massive loser.
Like, totally.
Atsuma.
I'm fine. It can't be helped.
You don't have to put up with that. I won't let you.
Huh? Hey, hold on. Yuki!
You slime balls!
What do you want, kid?
Get lost.
It's past your bedtime, baby.
Shut up! I'm gonna waste you, losers!
She's open fire!
I don't wanna die!
Get out of here!
Wait up, scumbags! Atsuma saved this city, okay? He saved all of us! I won't allow you to insult him like that!
Yuki!
Those bums don't know what they're talking about, okay? Don't pay any attention to them.
I know, but what they said, it's the truth.
But still...
Sorry, Yuki. Can you just let me cool off alone for a while?
Atsuma. And off he goes. Cool off alone, huh? Not if I have anything to say about it.
Toya. Maybe he isn't being controlled. Could he just be evil? All the pain and suffering I've seen today could be all his fault? People struggling to eat or to stay warm? People who can't live in their homes anymore? And all those who died? Is saving Toya really the right thing to do? I only cause trouble for everyone around me. Terrible things happen wherever I go. Maybe this right arm is to blame. Perhaps I should just cut it off. Rygar would do it for me, I'm sure. He'd say, "That's another fine cut by me, then." Oh, no, I can't laugh.
Being able to laugh in hard times is the mark of a true man.
Who's there?
The first, solely for money. The second, no sleep, no rest, only money. The third, no glory, just money. The fourth, good or bad, all for the money. She who hunts golems down to fill up on cash. The queen of golem hunters, Yuki.
Yeah, I know. What's with this all of a sudden?
Fight me, Atsuma.
What?
It's up to me to snap you out of your funk again.
Look, I don't feel like it right now.
Really? You're a coward, just like that friend of yours.
What was that?
what it sounded like. Protected by a devil golem, he can do whatever he likes. He's a coward and a chicken.
Take that back!
No way! If you're mad, then bring it on!
Oh, yeah? I'll bring it on, all right. You okay? It's just, you were attacking Toya.
Back to your old self now, are you?
What?
Have you got your fighting spirit back?
You...
Well?
I suppose a little.
Good. I'm pleased. Hey, you know...
What?
So, the town got ruined. Parents, loved ones, so many people died, and... Well, even if you have been betrayed by someone close to you, if we just hang in there, if we keep persevering, we can all become a little happier tomorrow. There's always tomorrow. And then the day after that, and the day after that. The decisions we make now can make our future better. I mean, if we aim high right now, tomorrow we'll be one step closer to happiness. That's my philosophy. So, even if things turn out bad, or if you end up thinking, I wish I didn't know that, or I wish I hadn't done that, it's still better than not persevering at all, right? You can agonize all you like, but you mustn't be shackled by those feelings. You mustn't stop moving on.
Yuki, thank you. But I...
I know. These things take a little time.
I'm sorry.
Well... I'm going back to the castle.
Yeah, okay. I'd like to believe we can all become a little happier tomorrow than we are today. It's pretty corny stuff.
Corny? What is?
Whoa!
Hey, that's overdoing it. You're being rude.
Kareen! What are you doing here?
That's my line. What are you doing here, Atsuma?
Oh, well, nothing. Just thinking.
I wanted to do this when no one was looking, but... Okay.
When no one was looking? What?
a little project.
A project?
Yes, a project for my father. Just gives it more character.
Huh. Right. This is a statue of your father.
Yes. I don't know if it would have pleased him or not, but...
He'd be pleased, I'm sure.
Thanks. This marks the first step for both me and London City. Just you watch. I'm gonna make it into an even better city than before.
I know you can do it, Kareen.
Suma.
Yeah?
I was thinking. Maybe you'd help with the rebuilding?
I did help, today.
No, I mean, long term. I'm the princess now, after all. Although you might not think it to look at me. I can arrange for a house for you easily enough. If you want to continue your enchant studies, and I can find a teacher for you, too. Food here in London is exquisite. I mean, there's my home cooking for a start.
I was with you up until that point.
Well, don't you think it's a good offer?
Kareen! Kareen, thank you!
Oh, you will? Then I'll start looking for a place for you to...
No, I don't mean that. I mean, thank you, but I can't right now.
I see. Yes, of course. You have to go save your friend. I'm sorry. I was being selfish. Forget it. Here I am, getting in the way of your thinking, too. I'll leave you alone. Oh. I just realized... I haven't thanked you properly yet.
Huh?
Thank you for stopping me. For stopping the Emperor of Fire. I was about to destroy the city I love so dearly. I was about to lose not only my father, but my entire home. So I have to thank you. And that arm of yours.
Me and my arm?
That's right. I'm glad I met you, Atsuma. Although I was a little scared at first. Well then, I'm heading back to the castle.
Okay.
Sitting around brooding doesn't suit you, Atsuma.
She's glad to have met me. Thank you, Kareen. Well then, I guess I should get back to London Castle too. I've been given a nice room and everything. The noble district suffered just as badly. This is what the Devil Golem is capable of. I might be able to save Toy if I use my arm. But what if that means this happens again somewhere else? Is saving him just to boost my own ego really the right thing to do? Tell me, what do you think?
Well done, noticing my presence.
It wasn't easy, by the way.
And? What are you so worried about now? You must save Toya, that's all there is to it.
I want to save him, but for the sake of one person, is it really okay to sacrifice everything else?
What do you mean?
I'm worried that I can't control my arm. I don't want to cause devastation like this anywhere else.
I see. I'm impressed that you can express such complex feelings. Could you say this in front of Toya?
No, of course not. How could I? I couldn't even say it to Mikado. I'd know how he'd react. He'd get all angry and start squealing at me like a pig.
No, he wouldn't.
What?
He'd just be disappointed. Like I am now.
Yeah, maybe.
Well then, this is farewell. I don't think we'll meet again.
Wait a minute. Disappointed? Who cares what you think, weirdo? Well, anyway, I'm exhausted. Back to the castle for today. My room is on the second floor, I think. That's Rygar.
Lord Rygar, please reconsider. The knights and London City need you, Lord Rygar.
Please, come back as knight captain.
I quit the knights, if you recall.
Yet we are all in agreement. We want you to come back.
Please. Only you can lead the reborn London Knights.
I'm sorry, but I must refuse.
Don't say that, please.
Why won't you rejoin us, Lord Rygar?
Because you don't need me. Combine your strengths and you can do anything, with or without me. Farewell.
Lord Rygar!
Do you truly not care about the Knights anymore?
Oh, that was pretty cold of him. Rygar?
Oh, you're back, Atsuma. Good work down in the city.
Yeah. Can I ask you something?
What?
I saw you just now, actually. Why don't you become captain again? Those guys, they really seem to need you.
Atsuma.
Yes?
That which each person holds dear is different. One person cannot hold enough power to protect everything. This may sound harsh, but sometimes letting something go is vital in order to hold something else dear. That's what I've come to believe.
For you, that's protecting Kareen then?
Correct. Supporting the country as the Knight Captain is one thing. But for me, protecting Lady Kareen is even more important than that. Even if this country were to be destroyed and Lady Kareen became an ordinary person, I would do nothing differently. As you know, Lady Kareen is reckless. Without complete freedom, I could not keep up with her.
I see.
Tell me, Atsuma, what do you hold dear?
Me? Well, I guess saving Toya is the most important thing to me at the moment. Saving Toya. I wonder why I lost sight of that. It's so important to me, yet I let it go so easily.
No matter how strong your intent, it can weaken with time. If people start doubting, they can lose sight of themselves. The world is full of temptations, after all. You must remain at all times. Yet you cannot afford to become too self-absorbed. For that route leads to misfortune as well. Life is too short to try and take back something important once it is lost. You'll be reduced to regrets. And regrets only bring on more regrets, and so it continues.
You're right. Thank you, Rygar. I feel a lot better after talking to you. I'm going to save Toya. No matter what anyone says, I believe in him.
Very well. Then let me tell you something else that may interest you.
Oh, yeah?
I was going to keep this to myself if I thought you weren't fully committed. But I have an idea how you can learn to control your arm.
What? Really?
Go to Kyoto City.
Kyoto City?
You've heard the name, I'm sure. It lies far to the west of London City. I traveled there to train. I heard a story at a village I stopped in. It told of a secret art that quells a wild heart and unleashes true potential. If you can learn this technique, you might be able to bring your arm under control.
So did you master it, Rygar?
I was called back to London City soon after I learned of it. Who knows what Lady Kareen may do if I'm not at her side after all.
I hear you. Well, I'm gonna stop all this pointless pondering. It doesn't suit me after all.
Good idea.
I'm just going to do what I can to save Toya. If there's any chance if my arm can help, I'll do what I have to.
You've made your mind up then.
Yeah! I'm going to Kyoto and I'm gonna learn that secret art. If that will save Toya, I'll do whatever it takes. Oh. I think I need to eat something first though.
Huh. Prepare for battle. Eat well and sleep well, my friend.
Right then, off I go. Which way was Kyoto City? Well, I guess I have to pass through the castle gate first. From here on out, I'm going it alone, so I need to keep my wits about me.
Thank you.
I didn't go and say goodbye to everyone. But it'll just make it harder to leave if I do. This is for the best. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye, London City.
Bye-bye, London City.
Huh?
Farewell, London City.
Huh?
See you again, London City.
What? Wait! Why are you guys here?
Why shouldn't we be? Rygar told me we'd be leaving in the morning. He never can keep things like this to himself, you know. Right, Rygar?
As you say.
And who says? Rygar, why'd you have to tell them?
I'm sorry, Itsuma. I don't recall you telling me to keep anything a secret.
That's dirty. Adults play dirty. I see.
Do you know exactly where you're going?
Karin, what about you? You're the princess. Shouldn't you oversee the reconstruction of this place?
London has excellent staff in the castle. They'll be fine running things here. The reconstruction is proceeding smoothly, too. Anyway, I haven't punched you yet. Do you think you could just waltz out of here? You don't get off that easily.
So, Rygar.
If Lady Karin is going, then I have no choice in the matter.
Okay. But Yuki...
Me? That's easy. I just want to be with you. What's that supposed to mean? You're just trying to stop him running out on his debts, aren't you? You're like a bailiff or something. Poor Atsuma.
What? A bailiff? Hey, I want Atsuma to...
I'm sorry. Aren't you saying something? Stop mumbling and speak up.
You're just a bratty little kid, aren't you?
I'm not a kid. Bleh.
Only kids say meh. You've proven my point.
I never said meh, so meh.
Well, meh, back to you.
Time to go, Atsuma.
Okay.
Thank you.
turns out like this every time. Donna. First, then.
You could.
Sure, yeah!
Take this!
Fantastic teamwork, wasn't it?
Thank you.
Gotcha!
Here we go.
I'll finish this.
Such attacks could never hit us.
No complaints from me.
Thank you.
Continues.